going like my highest level in the relationship.
I can't do it.
You get serious with me.
I'm going to take it. It's good to have a
Yeah, these are kind of good for the noise cancelling, so maybe I can actually hear in the fucking thing. Yeah, the monitoring. Oh wow, the net is bad though. The net's not working. Oh, he could have gone for the throw back into the corner. Lost both actually because he did the drill. Nice. Yeah, maybe he thought he had the shield buff still though. Yeah, I gotta watch out for that overhead. What Wagner should do is just run under and then just do a stand B. Get a full punish. Okay, nice. Nice challenge. Not scared of Makava's buttons and wake up. Yep, scales, but still good damage, good initiative. Oh, where's your EX? Doesn't matter. Nice bugs. Okay, yeah, tries to press button, doesn't get it. See what Hugo does with change it. Oh, I don't agree with that. Oh, okay, yeah. 2 plus. Shouldn't press a button. Or if you want to press a button, press DP plus button. What are you looking at, please? I can actually put the bar in here. Lazy must have been actually really quiet. Actually, no, I'll put it down. I'm too scared. Okay. Corner. Nice. Doesn't take the. Intend to block it. Doesn't take the throw bait. Not too much damage. Has to burn meter. That's not great. Oh, he's out of the corner. Yeah. Those are kind of dangerous because Hugo can EX arms, but I think he's willing to take it. Oh, yeah. Just gets outranged. If you don't really play the game that much, Makava's range is actually pretty deceptive. I think this is a match point now. Oh shoot. Oh, is my screen too high? There you go, gets out. Very nice. Still loses Vorpal, but it's okay. There's new charge bugs. Okay, that's it. your life still in it? Oh, that's... I don't know what that was meant to be.
See all the new stuff.
Oh, no punish! That was a pretty big whiff. Very bad whiff. Good job. Ah, oh, that was bad. I think Hero tried to chain shift EX on. Didn't get it. Okay, just throw it. Yeah, that's boss. Do not have to run. That should be life's game. Yeah, I think Yuga is just not doing EX arms to get out of the gaps and stuff, because that's probably Wagner's weakness in this match. It's still pretty much in her favor, because she can run around pretty well. She can make stuff with. Nice stagger. Yeah, Light's not afraid to use that spiral, even though he has no meter and no resources. Yeah, Hugo should use that more in gaps, not in like up or anything situations. Oh shit. That was being exclusive. Now Light's on that point. Nice. That was the A version. I think he could pick up after, but I think maybe just a little tiny. Yeah, there. I think that's where he actually did. Okay, gets opened up. I would chain shift and then bugs, but that's still good. Nice. That might be not as much. Oh! Yeah, break up the button. Whoa, that comboed, what? Yeah, wake up with the buttons, good with Wagner.
That's a lot of drop frames.
Is it? Oh yeah, there's something weird, like it's not CPU overload, it's the internet is bad or something. But I can't be bothered switching to 4G. Nice. I'm hoping you go for the 11 meter, but... Okay, yeah. If that was ADP... If that was ADP, you can actually convert it with EX spiral. Okay, nice. Oh, that's it.
Alright, Tony and Dave play against Blues. Hugo,
no exit. Yeah, the wake up option is just fine. What, Hugo's playing what?
Break? I'm letting
Hugo play. Oh, yeah, there you go. Then I'm playing.
Yes.
Eventually.
I'm not
going
to buy that run for that level.
Okay, cool.
Where is? You know, I was actually tempted to get the, you know, the XM3s? The earbuds? For like $240.
XM3.
So the Sony version of...
Oh, 240.
Yeah.
I got
Did you see that?
I got them.
The one addicted to audio, right?
I got them. No, I got on Amazon because I'm a bad person.
Yeah. But they don't do any cashback anymore.
Huh?
They don't do
Yeah,
anymore.
That's bad. I got them. I haven't actually tried them out yet.
Oh, so they already came.
Yeah, they're pretty fast.
Like, I wanted to get them, but I was like...
Because you already have these though, don't you?
No.
Oh, okay.
I have M50Xs at home, and I use these.
Okay. Well, if you want them, I can sell it to you for $240. I was thinking about it. The bad thing about them is they're not waterproof.
Oh, yeah.
But apparently they are decently water resistant. Yeah. But then I shouldn't have gotten them because I got something that Zeke recommended. They're called Tevies. Tevies.
Oh, okay.
But I'm really sensitive. Like, I can't... Like notification noises, they're really loud for me.
Oh, okay.
And then I can't.
You're playing it today?
Or should we just play now if we can?
Yeah, let's play now.
Okay.
Is this cluster 2 or cluster 3?
I think 3.
Alright. Arin, is it okay if we just play? Yeah. There's too much downtime. And then have Ghost the Chicken versus Manson set up to my board.
セカンドクロー
Oh, it's rough. This game is too rough. I'm just making sure the audio is not dying and desyncing.
The screen is like holding up okay, because like I'm surprised that I thought it wouldn't. What's the bracket looking like?
Did you like I'll do it behind glass?
Oh no, but then. There's something wrong with my bracket thing though. Then I thought I made it better, but it's not recording actual scores for some reason. My chests were fine though. Notice I'm so zippy in this game right now.
Yeah. Like just when I was like when I'm playing the Chibi, like mix up like across max 4.
Yeah. So and then like she can just move around faster, she can convert off a lot of stuff.
And Cheat is like so patient.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Like all our games were like last 10 seconds to my part.
Like any squall. Oh, whoa, he didn't even change shift. Oh wait, no, life added, sorry. I mean it's ADP anyway, so like ADP you can start doing the shenanigans. I think that's you for Nanase. Oh, maybe not actually. No, Nanase could always do that, sorry. Okay, yep. Get the corner. Gonna use the bar to get that note. Just goes for the. Yeah, that's God, new roots. That did so much damage even though it dropped. Okay, good starter. Not agreeing with that. Gonna go for the over. I think Chi could have done EXDP if he really wanted to. Okay, that's good. Doesn't burn the bar. As in, I think the new thing is Wagner can... I'm not sure how to burn it, but she can and then just do it EXCP. Okay. That's bad. It's a bad thing, it's a bad thing. I think maybe should go into EX. Yeah, no. Nice. Okay. Yeah, he has the shield, the sword buff. He could have actually used it though. Okay, go ahead. Lose the semis, right?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Especially to be reflective plus frame. Nice. Free frame shot up. Whoa. Using the space. Okay, so live up at one match. Is the winner of this going to play Hugo?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
That'd be
pretty fast.
Yeah.
Oh. Did my thing stop recording? Or just
stop recording?
I'll stop recording. DP, yep, very nice. DP is back. Nice. Oh, that's so safe. Oh, watch out for the overhead. Scales a lot though. Oh, okay, just does it. Okay, so life on match point. Nice. Doesn't convert.
Ooh, nice. Yeah.
DPs are really good in this game though. Okay, nice. Could've converted actually. Good old whiff throw into buttons. Yeah, I gotta watch out for that a bit. GDB is usually good at blocking those. I'm not sure what's up today. Oh well, life takes it.
Alright. Hugo versus Vlad now.
Hugo! Bye bye. Who else would win the semi? Who else was in the biggest team?
So you played Hugo, right? No.
Yeah.
I'm Hugo.
Is this best 2 or best 3?
Best 3.
Yeah, best 3. Oh yeah, you and T2B.
Okay.
Oh yeah, sorry. Lose a semi, then you have one thing. So lose a spinal now. Ugh, that's a really ugly face. Audio is garbled? What? I can hear it fine on my thing. Ah.
Maybe it fixes it.
No, I don't think so. Nothing ever fixes itself. Maybe that might help. I don't know. Well, this guy's gonna give it a thumbs up anyway, it sounds like, so it's all
maybe
good.
Maybe just watch this without sound.
Yeah, I mean, that sometimes has to happen. Whoa, what the heck was that? Oh. Nice. Oh! Too active. God. We'll see if Life brings it back, because like last match it was pretty close still, but I think just some unfamiliarity with turns and like buttons and unfortunate challenges. I think EX Arm might be able to go through that, but yeah, EX Arms would have been good, right? Okay, that should be the match for Life. Oh, didn't even need to use buff. Nice big hit. Should get the corner and EX bugs.
Really not thinking.
Yeah, you need to make sure she, like, I think the tactics to... Oh, that would be an EX. Nice overhead. The tactics to employ is make sure she can't actually get that initial hit. Oh, okay. That might have been accident. You need to make sure she doesn't get that initial hit so she can go into EX, but it's easier said than done. Nice! Cool, that's a pretty long... It's only the first match, but it's pretty hype. Nice. Yeah, the thing is, she can't really charge her her buttons because, like, Bakava's range is just so good. She'll just snipe her out. Okay. Oh! Bugs in the rear. Nice. Yeah, Hugo's really going ham now. And then, that's a P. Yeah, the bugs really make it really jarring to just challenge. Yeah, see, and a backdash. That usually shouldn't work. Okay, yep, just gets tagged. Nice, I think that... I'm not sure if that's funny. I think it's just Hugo walking back. Yep. Oh, that should have been a big punish. No meter. I think he just got walked as well. Because basically, if you shield her thing, she can't cancel into anything. And without meter, she can't use EX to make it safe. Nice. Nice side swap. Yep. Oh, no. If you wanted a chance, maybe you should try EX. EX CP, so that's really fast, but yeah, definitely not regular. Oh, no, he didn't have bother EX on. Now, yeah. Just buff that EX arms. It's really hard for- oh, she could maybe deep EX CP, actually. Oh, wrong one. Gonna do an arm punch. Yep, trying to bait it out. Nice blocking. That might have been the punish version. Yeah, nah. I think that was probably a button pressed after that, but... Nice. Yeah. Okay. Big hit, and then that's the next round. Oh yeah, sorry. I keep it close because that's where I put my headphones. I just wanted to- I'm trying to monitor it.
You're using your monitoring your monitors.
They're not- are they called monitors? Are these-
that you're monitoring your audio, right?
Oh yeah. Well, apparently it's not doing that good, because I can hear the game audio is fine, but... But apparently it's not. Oh, big hit.
No one's saying anything.
I don't know why everything's moving. Like, some... The hits that are connecting in this is just kind of strange. Nice. Right. Usually doesn't go for that. Yeah, just get
pretty early in the game though. It's only one wall and it's versus three. Oh, that's a really good one. Okay, just kept it going. Oh wow. Stretchy arms. Trying to bait a button. I think I would just try guard thrusting. Just so you don't look for anymore. And you get the block to do that, yeah. Oh, too many bounces. Gets hit by the overhead. And that's a quick round two. Well, match two, sorry. Wow. Why does he get so much? Yeah, buttons on.
Wait, always a pleasure to see Hugo Matthew through that part.
Sorry?
Always a pleasure to see Hugo Matthew through that
part. Yeah, you have to, as in.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Yeah. It's just pretty easy.
Oh, that would have been a big break. Oh, yeah, can't be too aggressive. Yeah, see, it does so much damage as well. 2.4k. It was bullshit.
It would be like a full combo like,
yeah. Oh. Oh, man. Just watch the button now. It gets it. Oh, that was good. Okay, gets it. That should be it. Yeah, the scaling is so good if you get the shield thing. Oh wow. Okay, nice. Okay, yep, burns. Good. No punish it. Nice. That might be dead yet though. I don't like these loops. These loops don't do very often, right?
Well, I'm pretty sure they're just Eunice loops.
Nice.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm up.
Mina,
Wagner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guilty?
Guilty?
Yeah.